Hey everyone, it's July, so in honor of Canada's birthday, we thought we'd look at some Canadian tech that makes our future look a lot like a sci-fi movie. First up, check out the VK200 Key Fob Virtual Keyboard from Toronto's CTX Technologies. This tiny Bluetooth-enabled gadget splashes a full-size virtual keyboard onto the desk or table in front of you, so you can type faster and more accurately on your mobile device. Soft beeps highlight your keystrokes as you type, plus the new version has a green laser that's twice as bright as the original. And speaking of power, have you ever heard of a quantum computer? BC's D-Wave Systems has built the world's first and only commercial quantum computer to tackle some of the world's most complex problems. These machines are powered by a superconducting processor that uses quantum mechanics to process tasks simultaneously. For example, the standard PC can search and compare solutions one by one, while the quantum PC can search through all possibilities at once. As you can see, we're not that far away from movies like Edge of Tomorrow or Interstellar, and much of that tech is developed right here in the Great White North. I'm Mark Saltzman, and I am Canadian.